College admissions cheating scandal, UCLA men's soccer coach Jorge Salcedo has resigned after he was charged with conspiracy to commit racketeering. Prosecutors say the leader of that scheme paid Salcedo $100,000 to get help with two students into UCLA as soccer recruits, even though neither of those students played soccer. Salcedo is supposed to be in a Boston courtroom come Monday.